take a bow. Cause you played your heart out. And take your time with working the rest out. And try and stay out of your head. I have seen you invent the damnedest things there. So what? Maybe she could not really ever see you through herself. What does that change about you or her? Try and stay out of your head. I've seen you invent the damnedest things there. Maybe down the road I'll see you in a blur. From the speed of light you move at with her.
Turn your TV off.
Okay.
Good night, darling. See you in the morning.
See ya.
Come on, Riley. Breakfast ready. Good morning.
Good morning. Is Dad already at work?
Yeah, it's 7 o'clock. Dad will be at work by now.
Well, I bit on my lip and I kicked at my toes. No, I don't need your lecture, cause your lecture won't show that you told me so. I told you so. But I would have managed, I would have been fine. I can do it myself and I'll do it just my way. I'm a big man for thinking just so. Somebody told me that your mother was born. Well, a wandering woman with a spirit so sworn of the riverside. And it never surprised me, but it meant that my love was immobilized. Well, it meant that my love was immobilized. When it comes, it comes. When it comes, well, you came in the middle and you fell in my hand. Oh, wonderful woman.
Riley, here's your snack.
See, that makes me the...
Here's your snack. Oh, didn't you buy an ice cream at school at lunchtime today?
No.
How
for something special.
Oh, like what?
You'll see.
Dinner's ready, Riley. You're still carrying that money box around. How was your day today?
Yeah, good.
What did you do at lunchtime?
Play footy. How was your day?
Yeah, good. I had lots of work to do today. Dad's got to go away for work next week again.
What time is he getting home today?
He won't be home till about 10 o'clock tonight. We'll probably be asleep by then, won't we?
Oh, champ, you're still up. Awesome. What you been up to?
Nothing much. How much do you get paid now?
$50.
Can I please have five?
Yeah, not a problem. What do you need that for?
I want to buy an hour of your time.
You don't have to do that, champ.
Let it go, let it roll right off your shoulder, don't you know? The hardest part is over, let it in. Let your clarity define you in the end. We will only